I feel like a yeti shut in my head. Why the fuck did you make me drink 4 zombies? One zombie is too many. Vago, absolute mugs, the lot of them. Road's a chocker, the tube's fucked. I'd sack it off if I was you.
May not look like much, but in a tough spot, absolute monster.
Yeah? Yeah? What do you want? Yeah? What's it to you? He's... your brother. Oh man, that's precious. That's just... Here, take the key. I feel bad for you. Really do. Good luck with your life.
Muffin? Who wants a muffin? Get a roast on, you lazy bastard.
Watch where you're going, you donuts.
Thank you, friend. A thousand times thank you. I'm freezing my balls off in here. You don't understand. I needed tickets fast. Chems were the only way. That and my sordid past. I can't believe that he would still be on my side. After everything I've done. For you, my friend. Free. I'll tell you everything. Before the war, and the beginning of this corruptible, immortal state, I was an architect. A damn good one. The government hired me to build laboratories all over the city. My magnum opus was beneath the Angel Tube Station in Islington. It was by far the largest. I went to check up on it recently, but the area was filled to bursting with tunnel cough. You'd need a gas mask to get anywhere close to the entrance. Tommy's your best bet of getting one of those at the Imperial War Museum. Though, I warn you, there's a dark aura around that lab. Even Grunt and his goons wouldn't go near it. Then again, perhaps that's just my guilt, pulling me down to hell. Well, I wouldn't give to go back to St. Paul's. My friend, I come from a time when we built things to last. I designed every inch of that laboratory to survive even the fiercest of atomic blasts. In retrospect, mayhaps that was a sign that I too had been built to last. I appreciate the offer, but I left behind my fair share of enemies at St. Paul's. The only one who could let me back in is Wayla. And I fear that bridge is burnt. Indeed. Now I have nothing but the benefit of hindsight on my side. And my memories of Wayla. You can roll the dice and jump in the Thames. Maybe you'll become a Thames folk and grow gills. I suggest you stick with a simple gas mask. Our Tommies can help you get one. My suggestion? Forget about it. There's a reason the government didn't tell me what goes on in those labs. And I'm not interested in finding out. Thank you for giving me a second chance to live.
Listen, you tight cunt. You do this every night. You're getting the first round in.
Legend!
Protect and survive.
Go for a drink. Mate, I've been tucking into the flask all day. I can barely see straight.
not you.
That's where you long to be. Home, it's the sailor. Home from sea.
All decked out, are you? Let's get tasty, you little fanny.
You red mush is in the estuary.
going down.
Step into the open and identify yourself. Please law abiding citizens have nothing to fear. This area is clear. Proceeding with search protocol.
Huh.
going down.
Approach and identify yourself. knowledge will not be tolerated. Law-abiding citizens, please leave the area. Put down your weapons and submit to authority. Your cooperation is requested. not be alarmed. Order will be restored soon. Please stand by. Continued resistance is unlawful. For your safety, please take cover until the lawbreaker is dealt with. hostiles in area. Cooperation is requested. Continued resistance is unlawful. Law-abiding citizens, please leave the area. Take cover until the danger has been eliminated. Take cover until the danger has been eliminated. will be restored soon. Please stand by. Violence will not be tolerated. Your weapons. Do not be submit to authority. Order will be restored soon. Please stand by. Please clear the area. Intel order has been restored. Calculating chance of success. 20%. Cooperation is requested. Continued resistance is unlawful. Law-abiding citizens, please leave the area. Local law enforcement authorities. Engaging hostile target. Approach and identify yourself. Law-abiding citizens will not be harmed. Do not be alarmed. Law and order will be restored shortly. Continued resistance is unlawful. Cooperation is requested. Please take cover until the danger has been eliminated. Continued resistance is unlawful. This is a lawful use of deadly force. Please direct complaints to your local law enforcement authorities. Put down your weapons and submit to authority. Abiding citizens. Please leave the area. Lawful use of deadly force is in progress. Citizens are advised to clear the area.
fuck's sake. Don't have time for it. Looks like the storm's passing. Keep an eye out.
You hear that? Got a bogey hanging around.
Must have a concussion.
Look, we're stand down. If you say so, mate. You're taking the can. What? Huh? Who's there? You're lucky I didn't have to nut you, mate.
What a wrecking sight, hostile mode. Requesting backup!
Got Blakey.
It's done.
You bastard!
My
ash is in the estuary.
End of the line.
Yeah. I'll meet you, kiss the coral, you land-loving civilian.
Got to sail the horn.
As if the sea should part and show above a sea, then that sea
by the sight you're in blood
from me.
Stand down. If you say so, mate. You're taking the can.
You're lucky
back
I didn't have to knock you,
hey,
mate.
You're lucky I didn't have
who's
to knock you, mate. For months. Hold the card. Red alert. What the?
Ah! Lucky hit. Cover some ground. Let's go. Ain't scared yet. Here he lies where he longed to be. Home is the sailor.
Home
from
sea.
Thank you.
Lucky, you bastard! All guns blazing, lads! You're warm and cold and dead.
Come on!
I'll do the deck ball!
The coral, you lad, Lewis. Civilian.
Why do they always gotta fight back?
I will run you through with a cutlass and have your guts for garters.
Aye, aye!
What are we going to do, asshole?
The hoop for naught, flogging a dead horse for a man. Bollocks to this. We're only getting canteen medals out of this shite. Dig in, lads. We'll be scranning on Civvy tonight, sailors.
You'd have to be insane to take on the Tommies. I'm here to serve.
wish I could meet the Queen.
This is a military compound, civilian. State your business. Start talking, then. We have what you're looking for, but they're in high demand. And we don't just hand them out to civilians. Equipment stretched thin as it is, with the hooligans continually kicking us up the arse. If only that were true. The hooligans aren't united under a single banner. They're everywhere, like parasites. Kill one, and two more take their place. But that was you, eh? The John Doe that aided St. Paul's? We heard all about that. Lieutenant Rambeau sends us reports. Follow me. I'll take you to the General.
Mind the gap in all that.